I'm doing so bad right now. And I seen somebody over here. Let me go up here and kick this gene. I know they're working on it. Huh? Fuck, what the fuck? You're kidding me. Wow, and she killed herself, so she's getting reported for that rage quit. As far as healing goes, there's not much they can really do. Alright, they're in this area. They want this generator done. Alright, really? Can't lose you. What are you doing, bro? You're not fucking idiot. It is anti-heal build, bro. This shit sucks for them. It's dirty. I made one rage quit already. And they're getting reported. For that rage quit. What's the matter? You couldn't heal your teammate? Love it. You down, you didn't go after your friend. Alright, let's see here. Where was she running at? I'm not worried about you, bro. I'll slug you. You'll lay there. You better take me to where your teammate is. Yeah, anyways. I can't stand motherfucking survivors like this. She probably knows where the fucking trapdoor is. And just camping that shit. It's not trash, she's gotten how to use them. She's not even trying to save this nigga, bro. She'll rather him get slugged so she can escape the trap door. Nah, I'm gonna find that shit. It's pretty funny she can't heal though. Nah, it's her healing's hella slow because of me. Yep. Close the hatch. What are you gonna do now, bitch? She got self-care and shit. Yeah. You're gonna die, bro. I closed the hatch. You're gonna die. You might as well just come out. Cause I'm not gonna let you in. I'm gonna patrol both of these motherfucking gates. And then I'm gonna report you for keeping the game hostage. Yeah, you're done. Come here, baby girl. Come here. You tried. I'm not even gonna hang you, bitch, since you wanna fucking camp the whole game. I'm gonna slug you and wait for the thing to kill you. Yep, I slugged their homeboy, so he, because I knew if I would've, yeah, I do run that. Yeah. All you gotta do is just listen to the sound of their voice. That'll be pretty cheap. I just messaged her bye. I don't mind it. I'm reporting them back. Like, that's fucking ridiculous, dude, to sit there and camp like that.